Lenovo makes it easy to find helpful documentation for your Lenovo products. This library of information includes installation guides, user guides, quick start guides, deployment guides, hardware maintenance manuals, service manuals, and warranty and safety booklets. To get started, go to pcsupport.lenovo.com. You can search PC Support by typing in any part of your device's information, like the product, sub-brand, machine type model, or serial number. You can also browse Lenovo's product catalog to find your device, or use Lenovo's Detect My Product feature to automatically find your product's information. Once the page for your product loads, you'll see a link to the user guide in the Quick Links section. The user guide provides a quick overview of your system's features and specifications, teaches you how to set up and interact with your computer, shows you how to remove and replace the customer replaceable units, which are parts that can be easily upgraded or replaced by the customer, like internal storage or system memory, and guidance for help and support, like FAQs and how to contact Lenovo. You can also find documentation further down on the support page for your device, under the Guides and Manuals tab in the left side navigation. The setup guide walks you through the unboxing process, shows an overview of the various external parts of your product, and provides a list of customer replaceable units or CRUs, additional information like compliance standards, and a link to your device's e-manual, which is the HTML version of the user guide. The Hardware Maintenance Manual, or HMM, is a more thorough dive into the contents of your system. It is intended to be used by trained service technicians who are familiar with Lenovo products. The HMM provides guidance for safety and best practices, important service information and tips, instructions for running various advanced diagnostic processes for troubleshooting, and step-by-step directions for removing and replacing field replaceable units or FRUs. If your product is still under warranty, Lenovo FRU parts should be purchased and replaced by a Lenovo qualified service technician. Please refer to your specific product's warranty for more information. The Safety and Warranty Guide provides general safety advice for components that may be found within your device, such as rechargeable batteries. It also gives guidance on how to safely handle, dispose of, or recycle components, or your entire device, when the time comes to get rid of them. You can also click on the View More Topics link to view more documents related to your product. If you don't have the Guides and Manuals page with link tiles, your page may look like this list of links already. You can search by keyword to find the document you're looking for. To save any of these documents to your device, simply click on the View PDF link to open it in your browser. You can then save the file by typing Ctrl+S, clicking on the download arrow in the upper right corner of the document window, or right-clicking anywhere in the document window and selecting Save As in the pop-up menu. Navigate to the folder where you want to save the file, rename it if needed, and click the Save button. You can now view the document at any time on your computer without needing to visit the Lenovo Support website. For more videos about this and other topics, subscribe to Lenovo Support on YouTube or visit pcsupport.lenovo.com.